What is this shit draft? I have to go Akali here. Look at our shit draft, man. Oh my god, our draft's so shit. Oh, what can I even go, man? Vlad is a shit champion. Oh, it might be Gwen, honestly. Gwen Gaming is not bad here. It's been a while since I played Gwen, though. It's been a long time. I'm gonna go Akali. I'm calling it up. I'm gonna go armor or HP? I'll go HP. It's been a while since I played Akali as well. Oh, I have an autofilled. Okay, oh, this is this game. That'll be a toughie. We got a toughie in our hand. He's got double Amar runes plus D shield start. Okay. It sucks that I was forced on Akali here. We do stand no chance against Sky in the early game. Once we get a couple levels, it might be different. Okay, that's good from bot lane. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. This guy pushed so fast, by the way. He pushed way too fast. I like it. I like it. We just have to farm in this matchup. Farm until we get a couple levels in, then we'll have some all-in timers. Oh, he doesn't have W leveled. He put 2 points in Q. That Q damage did way too much. Dude, I swear this champion just doesn't run Oom, man. He does not run Oom. Okay, bot lane. Okay, Nenum is griefing. What? That didn't hit. What the hell was that? He's gonna recall after this. After this wave, yeah, he will base. Maybe not. If he stays, I can actually have a kill angle on him. What the heck? That works, by the way. That's a crazy pull. The Ninem strat of not laning at all. It's working. He always makes it work somehow. He just does not lane. Nice, that's good. I have some movement speed now. I want all of them soon. I think Gragas is behind him though. Yeah, Gragas should be behind him. I'm griefing. I missed my E. The moment I missed it, I had to abort. I had to abort mission. Literally, there was no more play. My bad. It's okay. Good thing we still have TP. So I just press B here. And TP back. I can make him miss this cannon wave, most likely. Can potentially get a plate. Nice. Wait, he just 2v1 them. Dude, the fact I lost that trade is, it's kind of wild. It's actually kind of wild. Nice. Ninim literally does this shit every time, bro. I don't get it. He actually ints. He's literally griefing. He's literally griefing, but it works. It is what it is. It really is what it is. My bad. Yo, do I have a team, by the way? Like, I would love to have a team right now. Sorry, buddy. Ah! Oh! Dude, this guy's dancing on me. What the heck, man? He's dancing on my body. I'm just gonna do that. Let me see. Is that what we want? Actually, I'll do this. Oh, I missed out on the plate. Okay, I'm making the mistake of not grouping enough. Wow, they can actually win. Isn't that wild? That they can actually win the game. I'm gonna go full AP this game. I'm the only AP on my team. My team keeps trying to fight, bro. I'm just gonna TP here. So annoying. They literally keep trying to fight. Really, man? Please, get off me. Get off my nuts. Really though, wow, his movement, like he did that quick little sidestep, crazy with it. Bro, I literally cannot move. I can't move. What is this? What is their CC? Wait, I actually can't move. So sad. They had a crazy amount of CC there. I hope we end the game soon, because, yeah. Their champs do good against me. This is how the throws always start, guys. This is how the throws happen. Seriously? That's not nice. Oh, I should have taken that. Bruh. Get the D, get the D. Get it. What are they doing, man? I'm gonna try 1v1 this guy. I actually don't think I can. I think I could. We're about to find out. I hope he fights. Okay, he is gonna be willing to fight. I don't have Ignite. Okay, I'm not willing to fight now without my E. Oof, if I stopped his base. We chillin'. Nice. Ninum's 1v9, the next one, Ara? No, man. Ninum... He's the most 1v9, or, like, he will either solo lose you the game, or he will solo win you the game. There is no in-between. Like, there's literally no in-between. There's no playing safe for him. There's no, there's nothing, man. It's literally just, either this or that. I think that's Wukong top. Fiora's banned. It's probably Air Flash. Is it not Wukong top? Man, that would suck. Really, bruh? Really, bruh? Please don't pick Nidalee. Davon Rakan? Oh my god. Where is this at? Oh, there he is. Wow. Ya pussy. Okay, started E. Interesting. I should have flashed. Really? Man. Oh, what is this minion block though? I'm gonna miss cannon. I fucked up. Fucked up big time. He's letting me base here? Wow, this guy's the GOAT. He played that well considering I missed. He pushed a wave very fast. Good thing he has... I should have stayed, honestly. It's my bad. I should have stayed because my Kindred was on top side. My bad. It's okay. I mean, I should be fine because I have Ignite advantage. If he had Ignite in this matchup, he would be winning a lot harder. He just uses W actually. Well, he uses W like that. Wow. I cannot believe it. Oh, okay. What's up, Mia? What's up, what's up? Could be a bit risky. Oh. Okay, yeah, he hit six as I wanted to all in. It was close, honestly. If he got his ult off, I would have died. And I would have been so sad. I was like kind of BMing. I wonder if his R goes on CD, actually. I have no idea. I really don't know. He's gonna use his W. Okay, or not. Well, he did use his W already, I think. Shit. Okay, he uses thing like that. Oh, he's full items. Got the tabs. Whoops. My bad. Oh, that was bad. It's okay. I just want enough for this. Okay. Well, I might not have enough for it. I need my ignite. Also, this drag would be nice. He's dead. I really need some gold. Do I really have to wait in base for 20? I mean, I have to base here. Oh, he can. He might be dead here. Wait. Aw, shit. Okay, he trolled. My boy Will trolled a bit. Wukong should be here. Yeah, Wukong's here. I believe he has no TP top. Dragon should be up here, I believe. I need to careful a bit. Make sure I do- oh, Kong spot, never mind. I don't need to careful no more. What the fuck is this, man? The Ninem special right there. The Ninem special. Literally. Wait, why can I see him right now? Oh, okay, I was on a word as well. There's like no way. Damn, they lost the 2v2. Alright. Saw G. I'm scared of Wukong pulling up out of nowhere. I'm scared of Wukong pulling up out of nowhere and I still died. I saw it coming, but I still died. My bad. Oh, he's TPing. Yeah. Man. They literally have no ults, by the way. Yeah, that set is big. We don't beat him right now. I'm gonna back off here. I don't want to hit bot tower because their team is coming. Their team should be coming. Oh, he's gonna W over the wall here. Ah, do it. Very aggressive. Honestly? Hard game. I'm too low HP to help here, guys. We're getting 3v2'd. There it is, the Rage FF. The classic Rage FF. Does Vanguard W see me, by the way? Does it see me? Do you guys know? I actually don't know. They double TP'd. Oh, we're outskilled now. At this point, we're actually pretty outskilled. Damn. Their traps are honestly 30 times better than ours though. Like their draft is actually a lot better. And DaveMind does not play or Recon. So we actually just have no engage. Like we literally have no engage. They're too tanky to do any damage. Yeah, Verisei DK is not good as well. It's true. It's actually such a shit pick. If you don't win lane with Varus, you're never gonna do damage. The champ is just shit. We just step up here. It should honestly be over. Also, our Katarina is 4 and 0, but we have a cat that's not cat evolved. The result is not good. Even if he had 10 kills, he would be worthless. You led him to me, by the way. Oh, never mind. I'm good. Alright, game's over anyways. Oh my god. Yeah, we lost to Sion, Senna bot lane, guys. There's an issue there.